While Khmer court dance is primarily performed by a group of female dancers, the repertoire includes a number of solo pieces such as Rabam Chouy Chai, depicting the ideal beauty of a very young woman. As the dancer enters the stage on the audience's left and moves counterclockwise, we hear and personally witness her skill in dance and song, her composed demeanor, and her blossoming physical beauty.
Come, come, come.